picked up one of Steven Dayu or Walid Fuseni, who were in very good space, and they would have straight away been zoned into Kotoko's back line.
And here comes Amal Konar. He's got great pace.
Where these balls are absolutely pitch difficult. One for the defender to get onto, and it's Amal Konar who is on his bike. Yeah.
Kotoko have a penalty. It's Buedu against Jabal.
What a thunderbolt of a shot.
Yeah, it's a rocket. Zoom straight, first of all, to the bar. And zoom straight into the net. And what a risk.
It's a no-nonsense penalty.
Yeah, we'll see it again. Blasted that one.
Buedu steps forward. And Buedu scores. Kotoko lead Legon City by 1-0. Asante Kotoko 1.